Woodall. He did it. It's up by Woodall. Out to about the 18, what about the 19-yard line? Pick up, pick a lot. And the outside, that one from Woodall. It's a lot. Drop down to the Mullin Bulldogs. At about the 31-yard line. Pick out the Hewitt at the middle. Finally drop down at about the 30. At formation. Pick out the Woodall. The Green finally drop down. It's the first team who is threatening for the Mullin Bulldogs. Pitch out, pitch it out. Time was out down. Pitch out, pitch it out. Third down and 12 for Mullin. Pitch out, pitch it out. For the Mullin Bulldogs. Pick up, pick a lot. Drop down by number 10. Third down and 6 for Mullin. Pick up, pick a lot. They put the Milford 7-yard line. At the middle, they'll collapse. It's the Mullin Bulldogs kick, and the Milford Bulldogs nothing. Onside court. Pennington in the big set. Pass and hit, number 21. Pick back to Pendleton. receiver on the outside, finally run out of play formation, kicked out the penalty. That's complete for Duncan. And that's a 3-yard line. Kicked out to Cook. And he's in for the score. Kick is up and it's good. So with 8:30 left in the first half, it's the Milford Bulldogs 8 and the Mullin Bulldogs 6. Picked up by Woodall. The runner's feet. And it got down about the Milford 33-yard line.
Good job, good work.
Sherwood. At the 40, Pendleton looking back. Kicks back to Pendleton. Here's the ball, they keep. Wilson here. Kicks back to Pendleton. Looking for one here under pressure. Drops it off to Kirk. And Kirk is stopped by Mason. Pendleton to beat back. Kicks back to Pendleton. Bounces inside. Great formation. Kicks back to Pendleton.
Thank you.
picked up by Widow. And some good teams for the Mullin Bulldogs. Good job. Good hit. He's still on the seat. And that's the Milford 43-yard line. Push out, push out. And that's the Milford 23-yard line. Push out, push out. They're down and five for Mullin. Push out, push out. Not down. That's the middle. First and 15 for nothing. That's completed for a trip. Brought down now. He's a trip on the game. For the Mullin Bulldogs, at the Milford 35-yard line, six back. And it's down 15 for the Mullin Bulldogs. And out at the Mullin, back. At the Mullin 15 for the Mullin Bulldogs. Six back, two and a half. So it's down 13 for Mullin. Inside the 25-yard line, third formation. from Milford Bulldogs. Big bag. Put in his hand. Right back. Thank you.